वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल आरती आरती। सो गाइस, आज के वीडियो में हम साथ शेयर करने वाली बहुत ही इंटरेस्टिंग वीडियो विच इज़ माय स्किन केयर रूटीन, माय वीकली स्किन केयर रूटीन। बिकॉज मुझे बहुत लोगों ने रिक्वेस्ट किया था कि मैं वीडियो में एक स्किन केयर रूटीन शेयर करूँ, बट आई रियली डोंट डू एनीथिंग फॉर माय स्किन बिकॉज आई जस्ट डू लाइक अ बेसिक स्किन केयर रूटीन। मैं अपने फेस को वॉश करती हूँ, देन आई जस्ट अप्लाई मॉइस्चराइजर और समथिंग लाइक दैट। बट वीकली स्किन केयर इज समथिंग लाइक यू गिव टाइम टू अर स्किन टू मेक दिस टू मेक योर स्किन सुपर रेडियस। सो गाइज, विदाउट एनी फर्दर लेट्स गेट ऑन द वीडियो। सो गाइज, देखने से पहले प्लीज मेक श्योर दैट यू आर गोइंग टू सब्सक्राइब टू माई चैनल एंड हिट अ लाइक, एंड प्लीज कमेंट मी डाउन फॉर दी सजेशंस, एंड प्लीज क्लिक ऑन दैट नोटिफिकेशन बटन सो यू कैन बी ट्यून विद मी। सो गाइज, दिस आर द वीकेंड्स एंड वी ऑल अप्लाई द मेकअप लाइक मी, एंड आई रियली अप्लाई लाइक सम आई लाइनर एंड लिपस्टिक एंड लिटिल ऑफ बीबी क्रीम और कॉम्पैक्ट पाउडर। टू रिमूव इट आई यूज माई जॉनसन एंड जॉनसन बेबी ऑयल, so it works as best makeup remover in the budget. So guys, a first thing is I'm going to tie my hair up like in a bun, so it will be easy for you and also me to start the process. So I'm going to take a clipper and I'm going to just tie my hair up, and then I'm going to remove my makeup with this. So guys, first I'm going to take this product and I'm going to apply this on my face with the finger help of my hands and my palms. So I'm going to just gently rub this so it won't break down the makeup. So guys, as you can see, in just like a seconds it just break down the makeup and makes my skin really good, and it's a benefit that dry skin ho jate hai sardiyon mein, and this is like it's not going to let your skin to be dry. So I'm going to take this tissue and I'm going to just clean my face with this tissue, and then I'm going to just wash my face. So guys, after this I have washed my face with my Nivea face wash. So it is a mixed to oily skin face wash, which is really very good. It doesn't let your skin to dry, and I just love this thing. So guys, I'm going to just rub my skin and then I'm going to wash off my skin. Then I'm going to just pat dry. So guys, then I'm going to scrub my face. I'm going to scrub my face with my Nutrigo scrub and pack one. So this is 2-in-1 product, so it's gonna save my time, plus it's gonna do the same things, which we're gonna waste 15 minutes. So I'm just going to apply this on my face and I'm going to scrub it and leave it for 5 to 10 minutes. So the pack and scrub gonna do its work. So guys, it just absorbs in your skin in just 10 to 15 minutes. Then I'm just going to wash my face. Then I'm going to pat dry. So guys, after pat dry, I'm going to use a face pack because this leaves the skin smooth, but you need to do something for it. So yahan pe main use kar rahi hu multani mitti. I'm going to use plain multani mitti in a bowl. Then I'm going to add Patanjali Saundarya aloe vera gel. So yes, that's what I have. Then I'm going to add a little bit of water in it and mix this both ingredients. तो गाइस, मैंने ये पेस्ट को ज़्यादा थिक नहीं, ज़्यादा लिक्विड नहीं बनाया, आई जस्ट मेड दिस इन अ नॉर्मल कंसिस्टेंसी। सो इसे मैं पूरे फेस के ऊपर लगा रही हूँ, सो द मेन एरिया स्पेशली। सो गाइस, एज यू कैन सी आई हैड जस्ट अप्लाइड इट ऑल ओवर माय फेस, देन आई एम गोइंग टू वेट फॉर जस्ट 15 मिनट्स, देन आई एम गोइंग टू वॉश ऑफ। सो गाइस, आई हैव वॉश्ड माय फेस एंड देन आई एम गोइंग टू जस्ट पैट ड्राई माय सेल्फ। So guys, after this the skin going to be really refreshed and feels so soft. So after this I'm going to use my rose water as my toner. So guys, till this rose water dries, I'm going to use a body lotion. So yahan pe main use kar rahi Lotus ka herbal cocoa cares body lotion in the SPF 20. It's a really very good moisturizer. So guys, moisturize se apne hands pe massage kariye, hope you can see, and it moisturizes really very amazingly. So yes, ye kuch dry ho chuka hai, then I'm just going to pat a little bit. So guys, this is the last part. I use aloe vera. This is the aloe vera skin gel daily moisturizer. It works amazing. I use this as my night cream and I just love this. So guys, as you can see, I take little bit of too much product because I use this as a nice thick lotion. So I have full night, it can work for my skin. So I'm going to just apply this and massage. So guys, after applying it, I just do little bit of this kind of thing like fingertip. So it just starts the blood circulation and I just go all my neck also. Then I'm going to use. So guys, after the skin treatment, I go for my lips. So this I'm using here is a lip light lip balm, which is really very essential. So guys, after the skincare, the main thing is you should never sleep by open hair or anything like bun or something. You should always tie your hair, so it will protect damage and everything. So I just tie a today's video and hope you like this video. So guys, if you like this video, please make sure that you are going to subscribe to my channel and hit a like, and please comment me down, and yeah, see you in my next video. Bye bye.